big New England welcome from Portland, Maine. This is good old JR Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler.
I've never seen a crowd so fired up, JR. They can't wait to get started, and neither can I.
That makes two of us, King. I don't think Portland's gonna know what hit it after tonight.
Wow! There's a hole you don't want to find yourself in, JR.
You sure don't, King. We've seen many a superstar tap out to this one. That went nowhere.
This has gone beyond just being a match, JR. I think these superstars genuinely hate each other.
There's no love lost between these.
I don't think the fans appreciated that one very much. But I don't think he cares much what the fans think.
That much is obvious, King. What a low-down, despicable move that was.
All's fair in love and war, JR. And I love it when this guy goes to war.
Whoever said that cheaters never prosper certainly never saw this man in action.
Watch out! He reversed it! I'm so happy that we have a superstar like Edge on the Raw roster. Oh, man! That's gonna change the tone of this match, JR.
Yeah, and not for the better, either. I wish the ref would actually pay attention to what's going on.
It's like he read his opponent's mind.
And it's been reversed.
Listen to the crowd, JR. I think they've got something to say to these superstars.
And if they're smart, they'll listen. Remember, without these fakes, oh no! The referee's been knocked out. This can't be good.
Are you kidding? Now anything goes. It doesn't get any better than that, JR.
What a vicious air shot.
That chair was never meant to be used like that, JR.
Look at this, King. He just stole his opponent's finishing maneuver. Look at the confidence radiating off this superstar.
All I see is an overconfident superstar who's throwing away the match by not following up.
When I look at Triple H, all I see is lost opportunity.
He's a three count away from a pinfall. I don't understand how these fans can boo Edge, JR. They've got no respect for everything he's done for them.
Oh, you're full of it, King. These fans don't give a damn about Edge because they know that Edge doesn't give a damn about them either.
How can you... Oh, man. I've been in this hole before, JR. This brings back some bad memories.
I can understand why, King. I can't even imagine the pain being inflicted here. Sounds like this crowd's got something on their minds, King.
Who cares about them, JR? Look what's going on in the ring. You know, JR, I racked my brains trying to think of a single flaw in Triple H, and I couldn't come up with anything. It's like he says, he really is the only diamond in this business.
I bet I can help you out there, King. He's arrogant. He's selfish. He's going up. This could backfire.
Looks like they've slowed the match down a little. And I think that's some good strategy right there.
It certainly is. I'm sure they're well acquainted with the old expression, fools rush in.
Is that why you always seem to be in such...
Oh, boy, this is not going to be an easy hole to escape from.
It sure isn't, JR. I've been on the wrong end of that one many times.
Are you seeing what I'm seeing, King? Looks like turnabout is fair play.
I'm not sure I agree with what the crowd is chanting, JR, but I guess it's their right.
You're damn right it is.
Wow! Stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message. These superstars are putting on a great match so far, JR.
What a submission hold! Could this be a tap out?
It isn't. The hold can't be broken. You can't take this kind of pain for long.
Boy, when you look at these superstars, it really drives home the fact that Raw is the dominant brand of sports entertainment.
Well, there's no doubt about that, JR. There's not a superstar on the SmackDown roster who could hold a candle to Raw's finest.
I wouldn't go that far, King. There are quite a few SmackDown superstars who I'd love to have on.
Oh, come on, JR. Why would you want to lower the tone of the Raw locker room by bringing in some losers? Show off all you want, but it's not going to win you the match.
No, but you getting the crowd behind you can certainly give you the edge. I think this crowd has decided to exercise their right.
I don't know if his opponent has what it takes to kick out.
One,
Sooner for another outstanding performance by the WWE Champion heading into vengeance. No matter the odds, he just keeps on rolling. And now that we know who his opponent will be, there's just one question left to answer.
That's right. He gets to choose what type of title match he'll have this Sunday. I have to admit, things are certainly looking good for the champ. Triple H, and I couldn't come up with anything. It's like he says, he really is the only diamond in this business.
His opponent's down, and now he's sharing a piece of his mind.
He's gonna have to eat those words by the end of this match, JR.
Sounds like this crowd's got something on their minds, King.
Who cares about them, JR? Look what's going on in the ring. Think you'd be watching these superstars compete against each other here tonight, JR?
I had a feeling their paths were going to cross sooner or later.
The quickest way to lose a match is to underestimate your opponent.
I don't think he's underestimating anyone, King. I think he's making it clear that he refuses to be intimidated.
Look at this, JR. Can you imagine SmackDown putting on a match half as good as this?
No disrespect. Look at the confidence radiating off this superstar.
All I see is an overconfident superstar.
And here's the pin.
I think I know who's going to win this one, JR.
Oh, really? Enlighten us, King.
Wait a second. Why are you so eager to hear my prediction?
Because I want to know who's going to win. And 9 times out of 10, it's not the superstar you pick. This capacity crowd is making their
exhibition is locked in, JR, and this is a tough hole to break.
It sure is, King, and even if you break the hole, it takes its toll on you. When I look at,
he's going for the cover, JR.
There's the kick out. I thought that was it for sure. Boy, when you look at these superstars, it really drives home the fact that Raw is the dominant brand of sports entertainment.
Well, there's no doubt about that.
And there he goes. The submission is locked in.
Oh, my gosh. He might make his opponent tap right here. I think Triple H might be the greatest superstar of his generation. I think that in the future, superstars are going to talk about Triple H the way superstars from Triple H's generation talk about Ric Flair.
The idea...
Here he goes. Up the turnbuckle. This could be really good or really bad.
I think this crowd has decided to exercise...
He could pin him right here, JR.
One, two.
He almost had the three count right there, JR.
I tell you, King, sometimes I get exhausted just watching these superstars compete.
I know what you mean, JR. I don't think most people appreciate what incredible athletes these WWE superstars.
There's no room for error when you're on the top rope. These top rope moves are always difference makers for better or worse.
Wasn't too sure. He's a three count away from a pinfall.
One, two.
Is that? No, only two.
These superstars are putting on a great match so far, JR. But if they drop the ball, these fans will let them hear about it.
I don't think that's going to happen, King. These competitors know that their paychecks come straight from the...
I think someone's going for a high-risk move, JR. I'm not sure I agree with what the crowd is chanting, JR, but I guess it's their right.
You're damn right.
He's going for the pin.
One, two, three.
You're not going to win a match by insulting your opponent.
No, but having the crowd behind you can certainly look at brutal. And now a pin. This could be
One,
it.
And
there's a little something for the crowd. The best superstars never ignore their fans.
The best superstars also finish off their opponents instead of giving them time to recover.
Looks like he's trying for a pin here.
One, two.
He almost got the three count, but almost doesn't count.
This has gone beyond just being a match, JR. I think these superstars genuinely hate each other. I think he's looking for a weapon, JR. That's a smart move.
Well, you can't ever accuse the WWE fans of being shy.
There he goes, JR. He's been busted open. Look at all of that blood.
Would you at least try and not sound so gleeful, King? This is serious.
You're darn right it's serious, JR. It's deadly serious. All's fair in love and war. Here's the pin. Could this be it? For some of the things we've seen in this ring, JR, I think we'd better remind the folks at home not to try this stuff themselves.
That's for damn sure, King. The WWE superstars are trained professionals.
And even they don't walk away from every match in the best shape.
They sure don't. We've seen more than one superstar taken out of here on a...
Flat on your back with your shoulders on the mat is no place to be.
These superstars are going to put each other through wrestling hell tonight.
They've already got a pretty good start on that, JR.
They have indeed, King. I don't think there's an ounce of quit between them.
Yes, that was an incredible move. What strategy?
Strategy my Oklahoma ass. That's cheating, plain and simple.
I think these superstars are getting some feedback from the crowd, JR.
Nothing wrong with that, King. That's what they like to hear.
Show off all you want, but it's not going to win you the match.
No, but getting the crowd behind you can certainly give you the edge.
I've been looking forward to this match all night, JR. I can't believe it's finally underway.
This has been a...
Oh, boy. This looks like an all-or-nothing move.
These fans love confidence in their superstar. And that's just what they're seeing from him here tonight.
Well, he can do this until the cows come home. But that's not going to win him the match. He's checked. So long. wrong, ref. Sweet dreams.
It's going to be a while before the referee gets up from that.
Good grief.
I don't care how tough you are. A chair shot is a chair shot.
And you can't take too many of those and expect to continue.
No. How can the referee allow something like that?
Come on, JR. You know that the referee's health plan doesn't include vision. Listen to the crowd, JR. I think they've got something to say to these superstars.
And if they're smart, they'll listen. Remember, without these fans, these superstars, this is a risky move. It could prove to be disastrous. This is a classic matchup, King. I'm so glad the WWE fans are getting the chance to see it.
Yeah, and I'm happy that I'm getting to see it too, JR. I just wish they'd pick up the pace a little.
Oh, no. This is classic old-school wrestling at its finest. You, of all people, should be able to appreciate that, King.
Wait a minute, JR. You're not trying to say that I'm old, are you?
Of course not, King. Although there was that rumor going around about your social security number was one.
The referee is down, and now there's no one to maintain order in this match.
Where do they find these referees, JR? They seem to be awfully fragile. I think I know who's going to win this match, but I don't want to say. He's bringing the hammer down, JR.
He sure is. And the longer he holds that sledgehammer, the uglier it's going to get.
So
he's got the crowd and his opponent in the palm of his hand.
That can change in an instant, especially if you let your opponent catch his breath. Oh, boy. These fans have got something on their minds, JR.
Well, they paid for their tickets, King. And oh, no. The referee's been knocked out. This can't be good.
Are you kidding? Now anything goes. It doesn't get any better than that, JR. JR's not going to be happy about this one, folks. I think one of his favorites is going to get beat like the proverbial government mule.
I'm not playing favorites, King.
Oh, man! Did you hear that chair shot, JR?
I'd be surprised if there was a single person in this arena who didn't, King.
Oh, here we go. What a jerk. How about continuing the match?
I don't think he's in any hurry to end this one, King. And I don't think the crowd wants it to end either.
I'd ask you who you want to win this matchup, JR, but it's been pretty obvious since the start of the show who you're pulling for.
I'm trying to remain as objective as I can, King. Quite frankly, I'd rather see a good competitive matchup than see a particular superstar win or lose this thing.
Oh, come on. Everyone knows you play favorites. You're always trying to kiss up to the fans by talking up whoever they're cheering for.
I've never been a kiss up in my life, King. More than I can say for some people. I call them like I see them. And I'm...
This is a mistake, JR. Everyone knows that overconfidence costs superstars match.
He may get the three count here.
These superstars sure aren't going easy on each other here tonight.
What to expect, King? This isn't ballet, you know.
Oh, really, JR? Gosh, tell me more about your in-ring experience.
Well, I've got a pinfall victory over Triple H to my credit. How about you?
See, JR, this is exactly why Raw is the number one brand in all of sports entertainment.
You're absolutely right, King. We've got the best superstar, the best fan,
and the best announced team. Don't forget that.
I was going to say that until you interrupted me. Now we're hoping I haven't lost Taz's phone number.
Did you see that? Ring the damn bell! You can't let somebody get away with that.
I don't think the ref saw it, JR. And if the ref doesn't see it, it's not illegal.
I think this crowd's giving these superstars a piece of their minds, King.
Are you sure they can afford it, JR? You talk about ruthless aggression. Look at the way these superstars have been going after each other.
They're not playing with kid gloves, that's for sure.
We knew we were going to see a heck of a match, but this might turn out to be... No. Go ahead and say it, JR.
All right, I will. I think this one's got all the makings of a bona fide slobber knocker.
You gotta respect the commitment and the dedication of these superstars to their careers.
No question about it, King. Every superstar on the roster has had to make more sacrifices than any other professional athlete I know.
It really is like being married to your career. There's not much room for anything else.
And marriage is a subject which you happen to be something of an authority. Isn't that right, King?
Come on now, JR. A man doesn't know what true happiness is until he's married. Then it's too late.
Wow, that's a short climb, but a potentially long fall.
You think this is going to be a back and forth kind of match? Or do you think this is going to be pretty one-sided, JR?
I couldn't tell you, King. These superstars are so unpredictable that you can never tell how a match is going to go.
That was a long way to go for a simple, I don't know, JR. We could have a pinfall here, JR.
One, two, three.
So, JR, are you enjoying the match so far?
Yes, I am. I think these superstars are putting on one hell of an exhibition here tonight.
I don't know where he thinks he's going. This could be a mistake. He's going up, but what's he going to do when he gets there?
And can his opponent kick out of this pinning predicament?
I don't think these superstars have any intention of taking it easy on each other tonight.
That's not what they signed up for, King. And quite frankly, I think these fans would be disappointed if they didn't go all out.
Well, that's easy for the fans to say. They've never set foot inside that ring.
No, but they spend their hard-earned dollars to watch what goes on inside it. And look out.
He's climbing up. I'm not so sure this is a good idea. Here's the cover, JR.
One, two, three.
These superstars are beating the heck out of each other, and this crowd can't get enough of it.
It's what they...
He's got that submission hold locked in! He sure does, JR! He might make his opponent tap out right here! I think we're gonna find out just how much punishment the human body can withstand here tonight.
I think you're right, Kim. These superstars seem intent on taking each other to the limit.
I love that attitude, JR. Go big or go home.
Well, these superstars sure aren't going home until this match is settled once and for all. This could be a pinfall.
One, two, three.
This match has the potential to be an instant classic, and I think these fans are too stupid to realize it.
How can you say that, King? How can you insult the intelligence of these WWE fans?
There's the pin!
This match is going to continue until
He's going up, JR! This could be big! I think it's pretty obvious which way this one's gonna go, JR.
Well, from my perspective, this is still anybody's match.
I'd like to see things from your perspective, JR, but I'd have to get my head out of my rear end first.
And Lord knows it's been up there for so long that would be no easy thing.
You can look at any professional sport you want, JR, and you won't find more incredible athletes than the WWE superstars.
You're not wrong, King. They compete every week until they are physically incapable of continuing. There's no off-season in the WWE.
We're not talking about running a ball down a field or slapping a puck into a net. This is serious physical competition.
It sure is. The toughest athletes in the world are on the WWE roster, and that's a fact. couple of moves, but I can't say that it's not effective.
This is Raw action at its finest. That's why Raw is the number...
He's got his opponent locked in a submission hold.
We can see a tap out right here, JR.
How these superstars can maintain this intense...
Oh, man, I've been in this hole before, JR. This brings back some bad memories.
I can understand why, King. I can't even imagine the pain being inflicted here. We could be looking at a pinfall here, folks.
One, two, three.
Man, is there even going to be anything left these superstars by the time they're done?
Not if they have their way, King.
I'll tell you, JR, it's rough to get to a point in a match where you want to keep going, but you just don't have anything left. But I think that's what's happening here. Looks like things have quieted down here a bit, JR.
Well, you can be certain that won't last long, King.
That's for sure. I haven't seen the superstar yet who goes down without a fight. Let me tell you, JR, you won't see action like this anywhere except on Raw.
That's for sure, King. There's not another brand of sports entertainment out there that can compare with Raw.
Now, if only we could get that through Michael Cole and Taz's heads, then they'd stop running their mouths on SmackDown.
What an incredible performance by these phenomenals.
He's got his opponent in a pinning predicament.
I'm not so sure this one's about winning or losing anymore. I think it's become more personal than that.
Of course it's personal, JR. Anytime you step into the ring with someone who wants to beat you down in order to win the match,
drop the belt to me last month. Why? Because I am the game.